and it's time for Sunday brunch. Joining us this morning is Jay Engel from Salsa Grill.
Morning. How are you? Doing? Very good.
Good to have you. We're doing crepes this morning.
We're making some crepes this morning. I'm getting one going for you.
Yeah.
I'll have you, if you would like. We're going to make some dessert crepes.
Okay. We
have a little pastry cream and any of your condiments. We have raspberry sauce, chocolate sauce, caramel sauce, and berries.
So this
any
has whipped cream in it.
Any combination you would like.
And then you can do all the fruit combinations you want. Now, crepes can be either savory or sweet.
We're going to make both today.
Okay.
We'll start with the batter. We use eggs, milk, flour, sugar, and salt.
Okay.
All that's made into a batter, and then we have to chill that a little bit. So that's the first part of crepes, is making the batter. Then
tell us the secret to making a crepe, because the consistency is really key.
The recipe is that I'm using right here is the best recipe. It comes out perfect. The real trick to making crepes is having the pan the right temperature.
Mm-hmm.
You dump it into the pan and swirl it around. Keep moving it to fill up all the holes, and then keep swirling it until the batter stops. And it shouldn't be long.
And you really need a good nonstick pan, I would imagine.
Your pan can't be sticking. It can be mm-hmm. a nightmare if they stick.
Exactly.
I'm using a Teflon today. It's a little bit of cheating, but it works. It only takes about 20 seconds to really brown the crepe off to get them going. So we have it in there. It's in a couple more seconds.
While you're doing that, I'm going to work on mine.
Put the fruit on there.
And I can pretty much do any combination, right? We have blueberries, strawberries.
That's the fun thing about crepes. You can make them however you like. There you go. That looks good. So we have that crepe there. I flipped it over. We're looking for a nice little brown color. That's going to be about done. It just takes about 5 more seconds in the pan to brown off the bottom. Then we're going to start. I'm going to start like this.
I'm just going to leave the stems on. How about it? Somebody will eat it.
They're very tender and delicious. It's one of the things. Lots of times people will ask me what my favorite thing to cook is. I really don't have one, although crepes are a lot of fun to make, and if you can ever get them right, the results are pretty spectacular. That's our seafood crepe here.
Yours is going to be so much better than mine.
I'm going to put that one here. I may put a little bit more seafood.
If you'd like a copy of the recipe while we're at it, go to WBALTV.com, click on food, or you can send a self-addressed stamped envelope to Sunday Brunch, 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland, 21211.